How to maintain a controlling area in SAP. To maintain a controlling area, go to transaction code OKKP. Just enter transaction code OKKP. Then ignore this one. This is something related to demo system. That is the reason we are getting. Ignore it and click on new entries. Click on new entries and give a controlling area as 001 and select this one controlling area. Controlling area is equal to company code. Select this option and my company code is 9001. So you will see automatically some of the information came as a default. And person responsible for controlling area, if somebody is responsible for that control area, enter that person number. Basically keep it that blank, not an issue. Then we have two options of assigning a controlling area. Either we can assign the controlling area at a company code level or at a cross company code level. Always better select this at a cross company code level. In the future, if company extends, then they can easily assign that company code to this controlling area. And currency type, always good to have a group currency for controlling area. And group currency is good when we use controlling area. Then chart of account, fiscal year, automatically by default it will come. Then we need to give a standard hierarchy for call center. I will give the hierarchy as APPLE cost. So this is my standard hierarchy, Apple cost. And then double click on activate component and controlling indicators. Standard hierarchy does not exist. This is just a warning message. Should be created standard hierarchy. We will say yes. Then click on new entries. So here always start with the fiscal year. This we need to coordinate with the business and the HR team when they wanted to start their employment and all. So, and also we need to check with the business. So always start with any year. So let me start with 2020. So it is a 2021 fiscal year. I am starting with fiscal year 2020. And we need to coordinate with HR team also when we are defining this fiscal year. Then cost center I will activate. Activity type, all this I will activate, not an issue. If you activate, not a problem. So I will activate all of them. And this is activated by default when we do a ABC costing. So this we cannot activate it from here. So keep it like that. Then other things, if you want, you can activate, not an issue. So if you want to calculate the variance and all, select this also. Okay, and then double click on the assignment of company code option here. Click on new entry and give our company code here, 9001. So in the future, we want to add additional company codes. We can add it here. Then press enter and click on save. Click on this option here. So this is how we can create a controlling area in SAP. It's taking time, not an issue. And then click here. Okay, then thank you.